Artificial lighting is increasing by 2% every year, says the UN Environment Programme. The problem is it can damage biodiversity and human health. Studies have shown that too much night exposure can stop the production of melatonin, a hormone produced in pitch darkness that doesn't only help us sleep better.
It plays a role in the process of identifying cancer cells and targeting them for destruction. So it's a really important hormone.
Glenn Landry promotes a return to more natural lighting systems using technology available to us, but that can also mimic the sun's cycles. He's worked with Sarah Morgan, an industrial designer who has developed a tunable lighting system that adjusts the light spectrum to human needs using some very small particles.
We use quantum dots. They are nanocrystals, and when they're excited, they give off energy in the form of light. We use these materials in our lighting systems, and we modulate the amount of light that they emit throughout the day in order to emulate sunlight.
While Morgan is working on new programmable paints to help people get the most natural light exposure, Rotterdam-based artist Daan Roosgaarde has been looking for ways to replace artificial lighting with some rather unexpected natural lighting sources. They include microalgae and natural ink.
One of the projects we're working on is combining the notion of science and nature and working on glowing trees. So at daytime, it looks like a normal piece of tree, but the moment we go to a dark space, it glows at night. We developed a sort of biological ink, and it charges at daytime and glows at night. And that would be enough to reduce the ugly, polluting streetlights and to maybe bring back more trees and more nature into the city. That's the smart city, in my opinion. That's the future city.
In 2020, the Australian government published a set of guidelines to mitigate the effects of artificial light on wildlife, astronomy, and human health. While better light management is recommended, natural lighting is a solution investors are yet to explore.